Hello. In this example, we need to solve square root of x minus 1 plus 7 is equal to 2. So let's begin by isolating the radical of x minus 1 on one side of the equal sign. And since we have plus 7, let's do the additive inverse and minus 7. Whatever we do to one side of the equation, we have to do the same thing to the other side. So 2 minus 7. And we get square root of x minus 1. 7 minus 7 adds up to 0. So square root of x minus 1 is equal to 2 minus 7 is negative 5. On this step, we can do the inverse of a square root, which is a square. So let's raise both sides to the second power. Square root of x minus 1 raised to the second power on the left. Square root and the second power will cancel. So we get x minus 1 is equal to negative 5 to the second power is positive 25. To solve for x, we just have to do inverse of minus 1 by adding 1 to both sides. So 25 plus 1. And we get x negative 1 plus 1 is 0. Is equal to 25 plus 1 is 26. So let's check x equals to 26 by plugging it into the original equation of square root of x minus 1 plus 7 is equal to 2. And instead of x, we plug in 26. So we have square root of 26 minus 1 plus 7 is equal to 2. This gives us square root of 26 minus 1 is square root of 25 plus 7 is equal to 2. Square root of 25 is 5 plus 7 is equal to 2. 5 plus 7 is 12 is equal to 2. This is a false statement, which is not true. So we need to reject x equals to 26 as a solution. And since this was our only option, this equation has no solution. That's all.